9 people brought together to attempt a series of challenges. Each challenge they pass adds money to a group pot that only one player will win. But one of the 9 players is a mole, a saboteur, a double agent working to prevent the team from completing the challenges. Any money the team doesn't win will go to the mole. No one knows who the mole is, so no one knows who they can trust. After every few challenges, there's a quiz about the mole. The player who scores lowest on the quiz is eliminated from the game. After 7 eliminations, only the winner will remain. The player who correctly answers the question, who is the mole? The rules were explained to the team and then it was time for the first challenge. Players had to stand in a circle around this sand timer. They had to take turns turning over the timer when the sand ran out. When the players thought 10 minutes had passed, they had to call time. If they were correct within 20 seconds, the team won $6. But that's not all. The team also had to pass a ball around the circle. If a player dropped the ball, or if the ball stopped moving because a player was turning over the timer, that player came out of the game.
Now, we're not allowed to count off the flips out loud, are we?
What?
Okay.
Like
oh, no. She can't play frisbee barely at all.
Mine's running out.
Two strikes against Shelly. Don't give me the dirty look. That wasn't hard.
Oh, she's bowling.
Yeah, she's in.
No!
She's out!
You're out.
About a minute and a half off.
The mole took the money in the first challenge, but there was another to come. This time, the players split into three teams of three to try an ancient Chinese puzzle called Tangram. The goal is to use a set of geometric shapes to make a picture. Each team that solved its puzzle within 5 minutes won $3 for the team pot, for a possible $9 overall.
Saturn.
Yeah, maybe.
I think we need one of the Saturn ones up here.
That's good.
I think these should
have legs.
It's a sailboat going down. Come on.
And then.
Yeah, but that's only two pieces left.
Don't let you do it, Marshall.
All right, that's correct.
Whoa! $3 here.
See, what's interesting, when you said he's onto something, I didn't know I was.
We want you to stick that on top of it.
Right here. We have to sit here and twist.
Unfortunately, the other teams didn't finish in time, so the mole got their money.
At this point, the mole's got $12 and we've only got $3.
Why are you keeping track?
But there was a bonus for the team who solved this puzzle first that the players didn't know about. Now, Bob, Sarah, and Dell had to compete against each other for an exemption. Whoever was first to assemble their Tangram pieces in the shape of a square was guaranteed not to get eliminated after the first quiz. Unfortunately, no one was able to solve the puzzle, so everyone was at risk during the next elimination. Now it was time for the first quiz. 10 questions about the mole, from his or her appearance to how he or she played in the first two games. When the results were shown, the player who scored lowest would see a red thumbprint on the screen behind his or her name and be eliminated from the game. Some players weren't sure who the mole was.
Really. I haven't really figured it out. There's a lot of joking.
Others had no confusion at all.
I suspect Diane.
It's Diane.
I think it's Diane.
It kind of concluded Diane.
Watching her with the game in here, the Tangram, kind of fit.
In the passing of the ball game, she was deliberately throwing really short and shorter every single time. She would just barely...
In the first game, she was very suspicious how she didn't run and get the switch it over and then throw the ball wrong. So I'm going by suspicious. That's why I think it's Diane.
Well, Dell had made me suspicious early on just because he acted like he didn't know about the game, and then he did know about the game.
Mm-hmm.
So he was the first one right off that appeared to be suspicious.
I think it's Marshall. Well, he short threw the ball to me at the timer game. I mean, it was really short thrown, and he didn't say sorry or anything, and I noticed he was kind of haphazardly passing the ball. That kind of gave my suspicions. When you said the mole was going to get the pot, he kind of smiled a little.
And now the players learn the results of the quiz. Dell became the mole's first victim.